Hi, this is M. Prasad Naidu. Today we are discuss about the hemoglobin. So, hemoglobin is the red blood pigment excessively found in erythrocytes. So, it will normal range is males 14 to 16 grams per dl and females is 13 to 15 grams per dl. What are the structures of hemoglobin? The tetramer structure of protein, like a molecular weight is 64,000 and conjugative protein plus what is hemoglobin is heme plus globin. Heme is a non-protein part and protein globin is the protein part. That means conjugative protein. This is hemoglobin is a conjugative protein. That means here some of the part here we can see easily. So this heme part is non-protein part. Here globin is the protein part. So then globin is the apoprotein. So heme is non-protein part. Prosthetic globe. Chromoprotein, examples of quaternary structure of globular proteins. So consists of four polypeptide chain, two one type, another one is the two alpha, two beta, held together by non-covalent bonds. So it is the alpha helical structure conformation consists to 75% globulin molecule. Four of the helicals are terminated by the proline residues. So each polypeptide chain contains heme group and oxygen bind site. So heme consists of protoporphyrin ring and ferritin like heme plus iron with atom. So iron like heme, ferritin is heme can six bonds. So four with N protoporphyrin and fifth one is the amimidazole group of nitrile like proximal histidine and oxyhemoglobin sixth bind with the oxygen. So what are the functions of hemoglobin? So it is delivery to oxygen from the lungs to the tissues. So transportation of carbon dioxide and proton from the tissue to lungs expiration. So effect of 2-3 BPG on oxygen affinity of hemoglobin. So this is the effect of how the pyruvate and these conversions of hemoglobin like involving 2-3 bisphosphoglycerate can be involving of this mechanism. So significance of Rapoport lubricating cycle, one of the mechanisms, major mechanism involving. Then also heme iron containing the components of belonging to the class of protoporphyrin components and also 4-methyl 2-vinyl and 2-propionate side chains and japes attached to the porphyrin rings. So some we can see observe porphyrin rings here, then here see we can see easily porphyrin rings and heme how the attachments of in these things. So this is globular protein with attached with the heme particles. So, iron has 6 valency bonds, 6-4 bonds like between the iron and nitrogen bottoms the porphyrin ring systems. Fifth bond is formed by the, between the nitrogen and bottoms of histidine residues of the globular polypeptide chain known as proximal histidine. Sixth bond is formed with the oxygen. So heme synthesis that takes place in the all cells of occurs to the greatest extent in the bone marrow and livers. So occurs both mitochondria and cytosols. So stages like of heme synthesis, biosynthesis of alpha linolenic acid from the precursors of glycine and the succinylcoA is the combined formation formations of prophyllinogen from the alpha linolenic acid, the conversions of prophyllinogen cyclic tetrapyrrole and propyrrolate ring and heme. So this is how the heme alpha linolenic acid to form the by the involving of ale dehydrogenase and to form the propylenin and hemodialyxylase and uroporphyrinogen coproporphyrinogen and protoporphyrinogen and finally porphyrinogen and finally heme. So this is mechanism how glycine plus succinyl to form the mechanism, how total mechanism. So this mechanism under total in mitochondria. This is cytosol. So how this pathway is synthesis of heme. So biosynthesis of alpha linolenic acid, the first phase biosynthesis, the first step is biosynthesis of heme, consider like condensations of a step of succinyl-CoA combines with the glycine. The rate of controlling step in the heme synthesis occur in the mitochondria. The formation of provalinogen occurs in cytosol. The conversions of provalinogen to porphyrin and heme, the four bisphosphoglycerate condenses the heme linear tetrapyrroles. So these are the steps, regulations of heme synthesis. You hear alpha levulinic acid synthesis, extra allosteric regulations like enzyme activity catalyzed, the controlling the steps of feedback inhibition by the heme. Iron itself may be active regulatory species. So several substances like steroid hormones, metabolic ethanols, and barbiturates induce the synthesis of alpha levulinic acid. So these are the various disorders of the heme biosynthesis, hepatic and erythrocytic and hepatic, those are the related to acute intermittent porphyria, congenital porphyria and proporphyria and hereditary porphyria and vegetative variegate porphyria and protoporphyria. These are the different types of disorders to getting by the heme biosynthesis of any abnormalities of these things. Though again, the synthesis of how heme formation, how various steps of some of the 8 steps where the disease will be, what are the mechanism, the step will be. So in case of alpha levulinic acid synthesis deficiency means get a genetic porphyria, then also some of the acute intermittent porphyria, uroporphyrin synthesis 1 is deficiency, the congenital porphyria, erythropoietic, genital 3 cover porphyria synthesis deficiency. So some of the protoporphyria here we can see the ferrochloridase deficiency. So how RBC is breakdown? So the breakdown of RBC like a hemoglobin, so getting of RBC lifespan is 120 days. After this, they are degraded by the reticuloendothelial system, by the red blood cells. This RBC, red blood cells, when the hemoglobin is one step is heme oxygenase by involving of is then also bilirubin it formed. The bilirubin is coming to the bilirubin is formed. One oxidation step and one reduction step, binary it comes to bilirubin. So bilirubin is excretory product in the urine. Then also again globin is reutilized here because of globin is the amino acid. So that's why the amino acid, so formation, so globin to protein, globin is a protein, so globin is converted to like amino acid. It is reutilized, bilirubin and bilirubin monoglucuronic and glucuronide and bilirubin diglucuronides. So by the involving of UDP and glucuronide to UDP and UDP glucuronide to UDP, by the involving of bilirubin glucuronide transferase enzymes. So what is the fate of bilirubin? So the metabolism excretion of bilirubin occurs in the liver and intestine, uptake in by the liver and parenchymal cells, conjugations of smooth endoplasmic reticulum in the liver, secretions of conjugate bilirubin, excretions of bilirubin in the form of sarcobilinogen and urobilinogen through feces, sarcobilinogen in feces, urobilinogen in urine. So how the bilirubin is converted into the heme, converted into bilirubin to again excreted in the in feces, it is excreted in the sarcobilinogen, in urine it is excreted into the urobilinogen. So what are the disorders of catabolism? So coming to the catabolism, the bilirubin is 0 to 1, 1 to 1.0 is that is milligrams per dl. So bilirubin in more than 1, it's called as clinical hyperbilirubinemia. Hyperbilirubinemia increased bilirubin productions and decreased the hepatic uptake and decreased the hepatic conjugation, decreased the excretions of bilirubin into the bile. Bilirubin accumulates in all those conditions approximately 2.25 milligrams. The skin's sclera appears to the yellowish due to the deposits of bilirubin in the tissues. The condition is called jaundice or icterus. Jaundice is hyperbilirubinemia, acquired or inherited, conjugated or unconjugated. Four types, it is majorly we can observe in the more four types. Those are hemolytic or perforatic and prehepatic and hepatic cellular or hepatic and intrahepatic. Obstructive or posthepatic, neonatal and physiological jaundice. The prehepatic like sickle cell anemia, deficiency, enzyme, glucose, 6-phosphatase and dehydrogenase. Incompatibility with blood transfusion. Biochemical features, increased plasma glucose, unconjugated bilirubin, increased amount of urobilinogen in urine and feces. So absence of bilirubin in urine. Intrahepatic and hepatic and hepatic cellular jaundice, infections of viral hepatitis and toxic chemicals and drugs and cirrhosis, unconjugated by him, hyperbilirubinemia and presence of the some of the conjugated hyperbilirubinemia, biochemical features, increased plasma concentration, conjugated bilirubin and unconjugated bilirubin, decreased the amount of urobilinogen in urine and feces, the presence of bilirubin in urine. The post-hepatic or obstructive jaundice occurs due to the obstructions in the passage of conjugated bilirubin from the liver cells to the intestine. These conditions also called as the cholecystitis. the cause of blockage of common bile duct, and while the gallstones and carcinoma of the head of the pancreas, the carcinoma of the duct. The biochemical features increase the concentration of bile rumen in the plasma and absence of urobilinogen phases and